my little stars. How are you? I hope you all are good. Every day we decided we'll start our day with a reading. Okay? So let's start our reading session first. Then we will move towards our next lecture. Okay? So let's start. Let's start our reading. Here is Manu with his family. He lives with his mother, his father, his grandpa, his grandma, and his little sister Meeta. Okay, now every time you have to take a pencil, put your pencil on each word and try to read. Okay, so let me repeat. Here is Manu with his family. He lives with his mother, his father, his grandpa, his grandma, and his little sister Meeta. Okay, now let me introduce Manu's family. He is Manu, he is his grandpa, he is grandma, he is Manu's father, she is Manu's mother, she is Manu's little sister Meeta, and this is Manu's pet. Okay, so every time while reading you have to take a pencil and read with take your mother's help also. And today you have learned some new words, that is here Manu with family, lives, mother, father, grandpa, grandma, little sister, and Meeta. These new words today you have learned. Okay, now let's move for the worksheet.
Very good students. Okay, so let's start our worksheet. So today we are going to solve our worksheet. The question is circle the vowel. Okay, so in this worksheet it was already given A E I O U, and in that A E I O U already there are some letters. Okay, so you have to circle, you have to find the vowel and you have to circle. Okay, now let me ask a question for Shah. Are you present? Okay, now you just tell me in A how many vowels are there. Come on Shah, reply me, answer me. Okay, now okay, Shah is giving answer. So in A there are vowel A. So circle the A. Very good Shah. Now next question, come on. Avnika Gonkar, are you present? Okay. Now you just give me the next answer. In a E letter, tell me where are the vowels? Okay. Avnika, are you listening me? Okay, right. Now Avnika, just find the vowel and circle that. Very good Avnika. Now who will answer me? The next question is for Arham. Are you present Arham? Okay, very good. Now Arham, you saw that I. Can you see this I? So I, in I where are the vowels? Okay Arham, find out the I and circle that I. Very good Arham. Now next Anushree, are you present Anushree? Anushree, you have to give me the answer of O. Can you see this O? Very good. So in O vowel there are again the vowel. So Anushree, you have to circle the O. So are you done? Very good Anushree. Now next, last is U. So now last
Sagar, the form well. Okay? Adhiraj, hi. Are you answering me? Okay? Are you listening my question? You have to solve this. Okay? So, I hope you have done this very nicely. Now, you have to turn your page. Come on, turn your page. Have you seen the next worksheet? Okay, again, A or an. Here, there are some pictures and you have to use A or an. Okay, now who is ready to answer me? Come on, Nandini, are you present? Okay, now answer. Look at the first picture and answer. Only Nandini will give answer, okay? So, Nandini, which picture is this? Dad, it is a cat. Now, read the spelling of cat. It is C-A-T, cat. So, what will come here? A or an? Okay, listen. Right. Here, we are using a cat. So, here you write down a cat. Very good, Nandini. Now, next. Come on. Who will answer me? Shlok. Shlok Garvi. Are you present? Look at the next picture and read the word and use A or an. So, next picture is house. So, house word starts with the H. So, what will come here? Shlok. Shlok Garvi. Are you present? Okay. So, a house. Very good, Shlok. Now, next. Shri. Shri Garvi. Are you giving answer to me? Very good. Now, Shlok. Read the next word. It is apple. Correct? So, look at the picture and the spelling. So, apple start with the vowel A. So, what to write here? What to use? A or an? Very good you are. Here you have to use an apple. Very good. Now, next picture is dog. Who will answer me? Shrami. Okay. Now, dog. So, dog is a consonant. So, Shrami, what to use here? Exactly, you are a very good girl. So, a dog. Now, next picture is Swara Talati. Can you answer me? Very good. Girl. So, G is a consonant. So, here you have to use a girl. Very good. Now, our next picture is car. Okay, now Meera Agre, can you answer my question? Look at this picture and write down the answer. Okay, so Meera, tell me which picture is this? This is a car. So, car word starts with the C letter. C is a consonant. So, what will come here, Meera? Right, Meera. Here, a car. Very good, Meera. Now, next. Question is for Arjun Bhosle. Arjun, are you present? Now you are done. Okay, now you have to give answer. So you have to see the next picture. Which picture is this? Right, this is ice cream. Okay, do you like ice cream? I like so much. So I scream. So I is a vowel. So what we come here, Arjun? Exactly, you are. So I is a vowel. So we use A. And ice cream. Very good. Now next term. Samipura. Come on, stand up Samipura and tell me the answer. Check this picture and please answer. Okay. Samip, now tell me which picture is this? Exactly. This is a book. So, B is a consonant. So, here what will we use? Very good you are. So, a book. Okay. B is a consonant. Now, last question is for Moksh. Moksh, are you present? Very good. Come on, stand up and tell me the answer. First, you have to tell me the picture and the spelling. Now, which picture is this Moksh? If anybody knows them, they can also answer me. Okay. So, Moksh. Last picture is what? Correct. And. So, what will you use? And. First, start with the vowel. So, A is a vowel. So, here we use an. Okay? An. Very good. All out. So, I hope you understood this. So, you have to solve this worksheet and write down everything. Okay? So, thank you. you.